Oh, lovely. Right back to Hanamura. That's awesome. We got a paper. Two snipers in the creek. And that's a goal.
So what?
Oh, there's a soccer ball in one of the crane games right here, and I always knock it out, and my goal is to punch it into the door. Here.
Woo!
Screw them. I'm just going to go up in the window and jump over.
Now spike me six.
What?
Lost back.
Got him off the door.
Yeah, team's too busy being flanked.
I freaking hate Junkrat's mine, man. It's an instant 120 damage. He doesn't even need to get really near you.
I'm on the objective. Rally to my position. I'm on fire.
Wow.
They didn't like me in here.
Yeah, yeah, when you're Mercy, nobody likes you on the other team. I don't know where our team was, because I ran in there, busted my ult. Yeah, I jumped in there, shocked them a bunch, busted my ult, and then they all disappeared. Fuck you guys, I'm killing myself. I got monkey rage again.
Oh,
Do I really need to swap to Reinhardt here so we can win? What's our team doing?
I guess it's going to help our teammates if they run away as I'm trying to heal them.
I feel like I'm the only one on the point.
Yeah, everybody else is sitting back. And I can't get to you because by the time you run in there,
All
of them come out and I can't, and they just pick me off. And I'm like, okay.
So essentially we have a sniper, a person playing Free like a sniper, a person playing Hanzo like a sniper, and a person playing Pharah like a sniper. That's awesome.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, pretty useful.
Well, I got my monkey rage again. I'm gonna give it a couple of seconds so I can drop my shield too. Heal me up. I got my shield.
They jumped on the point, it would help.
Yeah, it would, but no, they're all standing back and just firing. They have double Hanzo, that does not feel good.
Group up with me. Group up here. Group up.
Look what happens when they finally push in.
Group health plan. How did I not get playing the game for stealing all that?
I don't know.
Oh, he got 3 kills. What's he fucking doing?
I'm actually rating that a shitty game. 18-6. 4 gold medals. Seriously, what was our team doing?
They were just sitting back, going off on their own, sniping.
And when they finally decided to push, guess what? Ta-da!
I was like, hey look, I can heal you all if you stand next to each other.
Alright, well I'm gonna call that a night.
Yeah, it's, I'm done.
And that was, I mean,
level 10.
Like I said in the chat there at the end of the game, when the defending team's like, what the fuck was that? I'm like, look, I was getting in there and doing just fine by myself or with the healer. And then our team finally pushed, and that's what did it.